Hey everybody, Tay Drummond here, and welcome back to another Enter the Gungeon Let's Play. Last time we left off, we had made it to like the third or fourth floor. I had played another round after that, but the audio was super god-awful. So I just decided to scrap the whole video. I was very, very upset by that. Only have good things. I figured out what that shop does over there. You just buy stuff and it gives you it in the gungeon. So let's get this started. Sorry for not making more of these. It's like, I don't know. Usually my friends are always like, yo, I should've been able to do something different, huh? I'm like, I wanna keep making this. I love this game so much, I'm gonna keep playing this. But I promise, the more I make videos and stuff, the more I learn about my recording softwares and everything. And so, editing should get better. Hopefully. Come here, I want you. No, wait. Thank you. But hopefully everything gets better for you guys. And, you know, it doesn't sound that bad. I also figured out how to make my audio and gameplay separate in two different files. So, like, yeah, you know, I can mess with both individually. So if it's too loud, one's too loud, I can just make the others more quiet. One's too quiet, I can make it louder, you know. I like how I can just roll through those. If there are any games you guys want me to play or anything, let me know. What the hell is that? Oh, that's pretty cool. I can feel it too. Where is that? Okay, just call us an ammo. That's my right trigger. Okay, don't. No, hey, I don't want to keep pressing that button there. But is it stacked? Does it stack? Wait. Yeah, that one's really cool. I like that a lot. Oh, I also have Cuphead if you guys want to see me play that. That one has a key. Yeah, last one I got a mimic. I didn't open the chest and got a mimic. So I feel like more nervous around those. I tried to shoot them before. Just to see if, like, you know, hopefully I might be able to get the jump on it. Key, t-shirt cannon, Phoenix. What do you do? Do I sell stuff? How do I... One sec, let me check out my controls. Hold down, hold up. Okay. Will you take that? Bro, I could've just kept that. I'm dumb. Really dumb. I'm not buying a t-shirt cannon. I'm just gonna avoid that for now. Alright, let's keep it schmoving. These boys, they are the... Hey, why are they kind of clean though? a trigger twin. Holy shit, his shotgun slaps. Let me get the perfect. Let's go. Perfect. Whew. I've always been really good with bullet hell games. Bullet. I hear you, Scott. Yo, that's really cool. Fire bullets that are shaped like guns. The gun-shaped bullets continue to fire bullets in flight. But those bullets look like bullets. Straightforward Gungeon engineering. Okay. So I hit him. And then if I do it again. Nah. That's cool how you can save it like that. It looks like a cryopod, I think that's what it's called. Yeah, I don't like this. I'm just gonna stick with the shotgun. This was a lot better. It was stronger. Or maybe it does do damage. Jarvis rocket powered bullets. Primer. I want that. Let me see if I can get it. Hopefully. Rocket powered bullets just sound cool. God. Okay, I don't know how I didn't take damage there, but thank God. Yeah. Chill. You do. Yeah, no. I like all my guns. I'm not gonna feed my gun to you. Alright, maybe if I can get. Okay. So I feed two guns in there. If I can find another gun that I don't like with and the bullet, I'll use those too. I'm like 90% sure my damage scales. Or scales up. Or it stacks, not scales. Yeah, I'm moving. Ring. Oh, ethereal form. Okay. I've been in this room before and still couldn't do anything. What am I doing in that room? If you're in the comments, let me know. It's mildly confusing. There we go. There are more rooms. Let me go back to the shop, though. I think I have enough. Increase bullet speed and power. Oh yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. don't know what you did, but I saw a meter build and I don't like it. Do I fight the eye out of the holster again? Is that right there on the square? I'm seeing a lot of those eyes. This shock eyes. Oh, gee. I don't have a key. Okay. That's everybody. Do I have enough to get a key? No, I do not. Alright then. Just reload. My gun's reloaded. They're all reloaded. Alright, let's walk in here. Oh, it's Medusa? She got Uzis? Oh my god, she's not playing. Yo, man, chill. Ah, goddammit. Hey, yo, wait, why? I can't shoot. Alright, that was too much. Should probably try to keep my distance away. Down here somewhere. Should I full circle? I can't jump over. Oh, let's go. Yeah. Oh, that's so cool. Never mind, I guess I'm not gonna sell either of these. Crazy how you use both of these at the same time. Thank you, Mr. Hart, sir. Appreciate you. On to the next floor. Crack, sorry. Where's my dog? Oh, alright. Hey yo. Hell is going on. I'm taking so much damage in this one. Thank you. I can pet him? Oh, that's so cool. Hey, yo. So if I let it keep going, does anything happen? Alright, that's an experiment for another time. Did he just roll across the water? Wait. Yo, he does. Okay. put the utmost faith in that corner. I know what that does. That gives me the little gun circle things. I want to get off. Oh, damn it. Go around in a circle. And I'll walk over here. I want to see if I can make it to that one. I can't. Alright, story for another day. I'm going to try that again later. I don't have enough hearts for this. I don't want to die yet. I have this thing. Am I invincible? I am invincible. I probably shouldn't get too used to that. That's pretty dope. I love this crossbow too. This thing hits so hard. Also wrong gun. I don't think I've been this slow all game. Heart bottle. Full heart. I'm gonna wait. Because I want that heart bottle. I saw him give him that buff. Nah, fuck that. Bro, looks scary as hell. I'm sorry. I have to know it's over here. It's nothing. Nothing's back there. Yeah, I'm not gonna check it out. Since red. Explosive. Shit. Oh yeah, this is gonna be fun. Especially with this gun, because it seems to shoot a shit ton of projectiles. Oh my god, lag. This is an amazing combination of weapons right here. For whatever reason, I just felt like it was fast. It just teleported right there. Excuse me, good sir. Stop building symbols or whatever. There's another... It's a mini boss room. And that's a chest. I don't have keys, so I need to go find one or something. Okay, so my ability... Where'd it go? So he ran out of ammo. My pistol also has ammo along with my thing. My void shotgun has something now. What needs to happen is I need to talk to you to go get a key and then that. I could go to that shrine too, which I'm gonna wait. stone. Slows time. Okay, alright. Looking for the gun. Is this that one fucker who killed what's this? Bro, I'm not dying. Okay, maybe. Actually, no, I'm not dying. Fuck you. Dying. Yeah, give me my heart first. How's it feel? But I don't understand these motherboards anyway. It really looks like they should. Fucking bro. Yeah, go back to breach. That's exactly what you get for shooting me in the face. I make this zoom out, like super zoomed in. Oh, there we go. Jesus Christ, this map's huge. And what is this? Is this a cannon? Okay, I'm cool with that. I can feel my controller rumbling like never before. Jesus Christ, this ring of, like, invincibility is so useful. Got a rocket launcher. And this gun is just slaps. It just slaps. Nope. Pretty shit. There was the one room I wanted to go back to. I forgot about that. Aw, oh, damn. Was that... That was the last floor. Or the floor before this one. Or the... I'm stupid. I'm really stupid. Oh my god. It's gonna be either significantly easier or a lot harder. Oh, nope, I was wrong. Yep, harder, definitely harder. Stop spawning stuff in ice. Do the enemies have more HP on the higher floors? That is illuminated by a red light, and I don't like it. I don't want to go down. I want to go up. I that? Yo, what is that? Alright. Okay. That happened. Huh. Those slow moving projectiles are fucking me up right now. My bullet is out of ammo, so I probably should just use my RPG. I'm just gonna stick with my crossbow for now. Even though it's one shot, reload, damage is still high enough to where it matters. Or maybe not. Yeah, definitely. 1, 2. Did not mean to roll indeed. Supposed to be one shot, now it's two shot. I should probably use my blanks more often. It hit me through the wall? Oh my god. I was doing so good. Alright, well, everyone, that's it for this episode. I think I have had all that I could take for now. I love you. Please, I'll see you in the next episode of this Enter the Gungeon, and stay dreaming. I'm out.